Hello everybody, here is a SPUTCOMMERCE guide. This is the video about an important SPUTCOMMERCE feature, that is product variant. Product variants are the different combinations in color or size of the same product. Here we can see for the t-shirt we have two product variants, that is blue and red. So let us see how we can add product variants for a product. To add product variants for a product, those variants must be preset by the admin. On the admin panel, we have catalog module. Under that, we have manage products. Here, product variants feature is there. So here we have add variant option. When we click on that, we can add variants to the product. Now, let us see how admin can set product variants to be set for a product. When we click on the settings option, here are the list of variants that have already created by the admin. When we click on the colors variant, admin has set these three colors. Only variants of these three colors can be added for a product. Admin can set more variants by entering variant name and sort order. Sort order is a priority set for a particular variant that has to be displayed on the product description page. For example, blue is given priority one, so blue is displayed first and red is next to that. We can save it. Like this way, admin can set variants that can be added for a product. So I will just show how to add product variants. I will select this product. I have entered two variants for this product. One is blue and one is red. We can enter SKU number, price and inventory for that particular variant. I can enable it so it can be displayed on the product description page. When we disable it, it cannot be visible on the product description page. Save it. Let us check on the storefront. For this product, two variants, one is blue and red, is visible. Like this way, variants for product can be added. Thanks for watching. Stay connected for more of our videos. Thank you.